This circuit has unique characteristics, and Marc Marquez has shown he knows how to adapt to them better than anyone else. He's in pole position in the race that will start in a few moments. In a few minutes, the top three riders will arrive at the podium for their well-deserved podium ceremony.